So your photos are now in the Photos app. Tap on it. Tap on All Photos, and you'll see a list of all the photos that have been saved in that app. To delete photos, you're going to click on the Select button in the upper right-hand corner. Then you're going to select the photos, tap on the photos you want to delete, click on the trash icon. It will ask you to confirm that you want to delete those. Click that, and you're good to go.